Good morning, guys. This is day one. Wake up in the morning, and from my window, I can see the beach from my window. And from the room, I'm able to see that. This is a nice view from my window.
Thank you. a la izquierda, slices of San Marino.
San Marino.
Now we're going to look at the large gray house with a dark brown rooftop. Vamos a ver la casa grande, color gris, con techo marrón. And this one belongs to martial arts actor, Jackie Chan. Hiya!
Jackie Chan?
Oh, yeah.
Gray house on our left, la casa grande, color gris, a la izquierda. One more time, that's Jackie Chan with the green chairs outside. Come on, see us.
Jackie Chan. Jackie Chan's house. This is Jackie Chan's house.
And the next island on our left is Delito Island. La próxima isla a la izquierda es la isla Delito. And we're going to look at the White House with a red center and a boat lifted up from the water. Vamos a ver la Casa Blanca con rojo centro y barca levantada al agua. The one next to the boat, right now, la que está en la Vergara. And this home belongs to a famous Mexican pop singer. Esta casa pertenece a la cantante mexicana, la chica dorada, Paulina Rubio. The White House with the red center next to the boat right now, la Casa Blanca con rojo centro en la barca ahora. And in case you don't know who Paulina Rubio is, just know she makes a lot of money. Looking towards the front left-hand side of the boat, we're going to see a small island with a monument in the center. This is Monument Island. The monument was built in the name of Henry Flagler, who brought the railroad tracks all the way from Jacksonville to the Keys. This island is also a public beach owned by Miami Beach. So if you have a small boat or jet ski, you can come to this island and stay here all day for free. A la izquierda van a ver una isla pequeña con un monumento en el centro. Esta es la isla del monumento. El monumento fue hecho en nombre de Henry Flagler, que trajo los ferrocarriles desde Jacksonville hasta Los Cayos. Esta isla también es una playa pública. De hecho, ahí tienen un barco pequeño o jet ski. Pueden venir aquí hacia la isla todo el día gratis. And now on our right, we have the Hibiscus Island. Y ahora a la derecha vamos a ver la isla Hibiscus. And everything from now on will be on our right. And we're going to look at the three-story white home with a red rooftop. Vamos a ver la Casa Blanca de tres pisos con techo rojo. And this one belongs to Jennifer Lopez's mom. Esta casa pertenece a la mamá de J-Lo, Guadalupe Rodriguez. One more time, the three-story white home with a red rooftop. La Casa Blanca de tres pisos con techo rojo. That's J-Lo's mom, la mamá de Jennifer Lopez. It must be really nice to have a rich daughter. The next house we're going to look at is the large cream-colored house, two-story style with a black railing all around. La próxima casa que vamos a ver es la casa grande, con los crema de dos pisos, con reja negra alrededor. And this one used to belong to a famous Cuban salsa singer. Esa casa le pertenecía a la cantante cubana de salsa, Celia Cruz. Azúcar! The large cream-colored house, la casa grande, con los crema. May she rest in peace, que descanse en paz. One last time, the cream-colored house. La casa con la crema next to the board right now. La barbora, Celia Cruz. The three-story white home with a white dome on top belongs to the Puerto Rican singer who likes to live la vida loca. La casa blanca de tres pisos con un blanco en el techo le pertenece al hombre que le gusta vivir la vida loca, Ricky Martin. The three-story white house, la casa blanca de tres pisos, Ricky Martin. And the next house we're going to look at is the three-story white home with blue tinted windows. La próxima casa que vamos a ver es la Casa Blanca de tres pisos con ventanas azules. And this home belongs to the Bacardi family, makers of Bacardi rum. Esa casa le pertenece a la familia Bacardi, los que hacen el rum de Bacardi. How many of you have paid for this house? ¿Cuántos de ustedes han pagado por esta casa? All right. I know I paid for at least $1 for this house. And the next big white Mediterranean star home belongs to the Colombian singer whose hips don't lie. La próxima Casablanca, Estina Medela, pertenece a la cantante colombiana, Shakira. Woo! Shakira, the White House next to the ball right now, La Casablanca, a la barca ahora, Shakira. And the next white home with blue windows and a pool wrapped around belongs to actor Matt Damon. Y la próxima Casablanca, con actor Matt Damon,
Jason Bourne.
Gangster Al Capone. They said that this pool house is connected to the main house located in the back via tunnel underground in case Al Capone needed to escape. Dicen que esa casa pequeña está conectada a la casa más grande que queda atrás por túnel bajo tierra. We are now making our way towards Star Island. Keep in mind the bar is open with the best bartender in all South Florida, Anna! Captain, turn us around. We're going to have Star Island on our right. Ahora que Capitán nos anda vuelta, vamos a tener la Isla Estrella a la derecha. And we are going to look at the corner house, surrounded by palm trees with a two-toned wall. But you will not be able to see the house from out here. Vamos a ver la casa de la esquina, la primera oscura pared de dos tonos. Pero no se va a ver por la casa de aquí afuera. And this home belongs to rapper and producer of Bad Boy Records, P. Diddy. Woo! Diddy, Puff Daddy, Sean John Combs, Coco Puff. He has more names than hits. Tiene más nombres que éxitos. The Corner House, La Casa de la Esquina, P. Diddy. And by the way, ladies and gentlemen, he has now officially changed his name to Brother Love. It's not a joke. The Corner House, La Casa de la Esquina, P. Diddy / Brother Love. The Red Mansion belongs to German architect Thomas Kramer, who put the Portofino Towers in South Beach. La Mansión Roja le pertenece al arquitecto alemán Thomas Kramer. He's on Torres Portofino in South Beach. And if you think you have not heard a song by P. Diddy, the one that's currently playing is by P. Diddy. Si creen que no han escuchado una canción de P. Diddy, la que está tocando ahora es de P. Diddy. The cream cutter home belongs to the Johnson family, makers of Johnson and Johnson products. Yeah, they spilled a lot of baby oil. La casa con la crema le pertenece a la familia Johnson, de los productos Johnson y Johnson.
Yeah.
Sí, vendieron mucho aceite de bebé. The White House with the red rooftop belongs to a man that many women like to call their father-in-law. La mansión blanca con techo rojo le pertenece a un hombre que a muchas le gusta llamar su suegro, Julio Iglesias. And in case you don't know who that is Enrique Iglesias' father. One more time, the White House, La Casa Blanca, Julio Iglesias. The next time you visit Miami and don't feel like staying at a hotel, don't worry. You can stay at this next mansion for the low price of $16,000 a night. Y la próxima vez que visitas a Miami, no te quieres quedar en una noche. But it might be worth it because the yellow mansion. Yes, this is still the same house. see, todavía es la misma casa. And this house belongs to Dr. Philip Frost, ex-CEO of Ivax Pharmaceuticals, one of the largest pharmaceutical companies in the United States. Esta casa le pertenece al Dr. Philip Frost, el expresidente de la compañía Ivax, una de las compañías farmacéuticas más grandes de todos los Estados Unidos. Dr. Philip Frost and his wife, Patricia Orr, have donated $45 million towards building our new science museum and planetarium. El Dr. Philip Frost y su esposa, Patricia Orr, han donado $45 million para la construcción de Nacional Museo de Ciencia y Planetario. One more time, that's Dr. Philip Frost, everybody. The housekeeper. We called her the housekeeper because every time she got a divorce, she got to keep the house. La próxima casa blanca le pertenecía a una mujer que llamamos la ama de casas. La llamamos la ama de casas porque cada vez que se divorciaba, se quedaba con la casa. Miss Elizabeth Taylor. Fun fact, she got divorced 7 times.
Oh my God.
Yes, that is a lot of houses.
Wow.
Ella se divorció 7 veces. Sí, esas son muchas casas. The White House, la Casa Blanca, Liz Taylor, Naomi Campbell. Él después vendió la mansión a la supermodelo Naomi Campbell. The Red Mansion, la mansión roja. The next house we're going to see has a cream-colored gazebo by the water. La próxima casa que vamos a ver tiene un gazebo color crema por el agua, and it belongs to the actor that played Rocky. Does anybody know who that is? There you go, Sylvester Stallone. His house is hidden by all the trees. Su casa está escondida por todos los árboles. And next door, the home with more glass than concrete, belongs to singer Rihanna. Y al lado de Casa Blanca con más vidrio que concreta, le pertenece a la cantante Rihanna. She has to work to keep those windows clean. You might also recognize the house from her music video, Needed Me. The White House, la Casa Blanca, Rihanna. The White House with a red rooftop belongs to a famous soccer player. La mansión blanca con techo rojo le pertenece al futbolista David Beckham. And yes, that is his yacht. Y sí, ese es su yate. Ladies, please stay on the boat. I'm not kidding, he's mine. And by the way, Victoria's not home, I would know. One more time, the White House, La Casa Blanca, David Beckham.
David Beckham.
The next small cream-colored home back in the day belonged to material girl Madonna. She then sold it to Brazilian child entertainer Xuxa. La casa pequeña con los crema le pertenecía a la cantante Madonna. Después se la vendió a la brasilera Xuxa. The cream-colored house, la casa con los crema. The next two Red Island-style homes belong to Miami's own sound machine, Emilio and Gloria Estefan. Their home is on the left, and the Sony recording studio is on the right. La próxima dos casas rojas le pertenecen a Emilio y Gloria Estefan. La casa está a la izquierda, y el estudio de grabación a la derecha. And last but not least, the yellow house is named Villa Luna, and was used for the movie Bad Boys 2 starring Will Smith and Martin Lawrence. La casa María se llama Villa Luna, y fue usada para la película David Beckham. And yes, that is his yacht. Y sí, ese es su yate. Ladies, please stay on the boat. I'm not kidding, he's mine. And by the way, Victoria's not home, I would know. One more time, the White House, La Casa Blanca, David Beckham.
David Beckham.
The next small cream-colored home back in the day belonged to material girl Madonna. She then sold it to Brazilian child entertainer Xuxa. La casa pequeña con los crema le pertenecía a la cantante Madonna. Después se la vendió a la brasilera Xuxa. The cream-colored house, la casa con los crema. The next two red island style homes belong to Miami's own sound machine, Emilio and Gloria Estefan. Their home is on the left, and the Sony recording studio is on the right. La próxima dos casas rojas le pertenecen a Emilio y Gloria Estefan. La casa está a la izquierda y el estudio de grabación a la derecha. And last but not least, the yellow house is named Villa Luna and was used for the movie Bad Boys 2 starring Will Smith and Martin Lawrence. La casa María se llama Villa Luna y fue usada para la película Bad Boys 2, Chicos Malos Dos con Will Smith y Martin Lawrence. And that ends my tour of Star Island. Please.
Y sigue pensando en ti, y sé que somos hermanos, pero ya te sueño y todo lo que siento lo puedo controlar. Solo quiero que me beses y me digas que también tú sientes lo mismo, que no sabes qué te pasa, pero ya se te metió en el alma. Que me hiciste mi locura, mi refugio, el camino, mi mundo. Tú eres, me gusta, tú me gustas, solo falta que te quedes conmigo. Thank you.
people.
Valentine's Day, men are gonna be busy with football for real. I see that. I see. I started Ash Wednesday, football and whatever.
No time for the ladies. Ladies should go.
But at night it'll be done. It'll be done. Now they man can have done with it.
Thank you.
That's
yeah, the weather. Oh, the video is running,
yeah? Yeah. Don't trust me again.
That's what you think. It doesn't stop, it goes continuously. The problem is when it starts raining, this upside is going to be wet. Because I don't see any
thing to cover them.
Yep.
I said they have it.
Thank
you. Maybe all this EG here, they might. Okay. Taste the water.
Yeah.
engines. Is this a Volvo rep in your area? We talk to them, tell us about your engines. If there's anything that happens in the boat, anything that's on the warranty, we'll... This boat you can run it up north.
Yeah, it's shallow.
From here, yeah.
From here?
Yeah.
What's the range? Gasoline.
This is diesel.
Diesel, yeah.
Yeah, this is diesel. But when you go to take the intercoastal, and you're going to stop. When you stop, then you just fill up. But you have about 300 nautical miles, 300 to 350 nautical miles. And if you go a little bit less, then you get more. Okay? But you get yeah, you can take this boat up north on the zone bottom.
Yeah. AC is good.
Yeah,
it's really, really good. Hmm. This one is 500, you said?
Yeah.
The hotel that we're living in, it's called Lex